She stood silent in her shame before the laughing, mocking crowd. Just a shell of the beauty she had once been. She turned her back on his love, forsaken their children, and she knew he'd never want her again. Then she saw him standing at the edge of the crowd, and she dreaded the look in his eyes. Then he speaks, she can't believe what he's saying. I'll pay whatever the price to make her mine. Like the one in this story, I turned my back on God's love, and my soul was up for bid in Satan's trade. I'd lived my life to have riches and pleasure. Now I'm ravaged and broken by the choices I've made. Then a man steps between me and the crowd, and upon his back a cross was laid. That's when mercy met justice with the man.